So I want to ask the world now a question, which probably has an easy answer, but I don't know what that answer is. And the question is, why is the word of spelt with an F? Why is it spelt OF? Why is it not spelt OV? Which I would think would make more sense based on how it sounds. So of OF should be spelled OV in my opinion, but there's probably a reason why it isn't spelled OV. So please tell me why it's not spelled OV if you know why of is spelled with an F. So thank you very much.